chapter 16, verses 25 through 40.
And the prisoners were listening to them. Suddenly a great earthquake occurred, so that the foundation of the jail were shaken. Moreover, all the doors were instantly opened, and everyone's bonds came loose. When the jailer woke up and saw that the prison doors were open, he drew his sword and was about to kill himself, assuming that the prisoners had escaped. But Paul called out with a loud voice, "Do not hurt yourself, for we are all here." So he asked for lights and rushed in and seized with trembling. He fell down before Paul and Silas. He brought them outside and said, "Sirs, what must I do to get saved?" They said, "Believe in the Lord Jesus and you will get saved, you and your household." Then they spoke the word of Jehovah to him together with all those in his house. And he took them along in that very hour of the night and washed their wounds. Then he and his entire household were baptized without delay. He brought them into his house and set a table before them, and he rejoiced greatly with all his household, now that he had believed in God. When it became day, the civil magistrates have sent the constables to say, "Release those men." The jailer reported these words to Paul, "The civil magistrates have sent men to have you to released. So come out now and go in peace." But Paul said to them, "They flogged us publicly, uncondemned, though we are Romans, and threw us into prison. Are they now throwing us out secretly? No, indeed. Let them come themselves and escort us out." The constables reported these words to the civil magistrates. These grew fearful when they heard that the men were Romans, so they came and pleaded with them, and after escorting them out, they requested they depart from the city. But they came out of the prison and went to the house of Lydia, and when they saw the brothers, they encouraged them and departed.
Good job, Brother Morgan. Thank you. We noticed that you read very accurately there. Your pronunciation was clear. That's very important that we pronounce words correctly. It's a bit of a challenge in the English language because